Police department is honoring one of its former officers who is fighting cancer. Officers held a drive-by event for David Hardy to show their support. Other law enforcement agencies also joined to wish their best to Hardy as well.